3, 2, 1. Qualification match number 66 is underway. All three robots on both sides, crossing the lines. Both alliances own their switch. That's a full auto run for both alliances. Cryonics are doing a little extra run there. They cross over into the blue alliance zone. They'll just pick up a 5-point foul for that one. Nothing too crazy. 71-39. Your current score, the blue alliance is in the lead. Center scale remains neutral for the time being. Digital goats have something to say about that. Power cube goes in pretty close to the inner side of that scale platform. Career Academy Robotics balances it out back on the blue alliance side. So Digital Goats adds one for red, and it'll go back to red alliance control briefly. They're getting that extra point per second for owning the center scale. Their alliance partners, Maverick Boiler, have just put a mountain of power cubes on the red alliance switch, making sure the blue alliance can't come in and snipe it out from under them. Thundercats back there for the blue alliance are near their human player portal. Kind of dancing around. They attract a camping foul from the referee. But they're now able to break free. We'll see where they decide to go. Now they're kind of driving in circles. Back there at the blue alliance side of the field, Levitate is just about ready to go. They gotta hit the button there. Last crusader here, player hits it. And the blue alliance will get that free climb at the end of the match. The red alliance plays the same. Balancing out our power-ups here. Still anybody's game. 216-187, your current scores. With a little under a minute left to play. Level 2 boost in the vault so far for the Red Alliance. They'll put in cube number 3 and match the button. Level 3 boost means they're going to double their points per second off of the center scale and their Alliance switch. 4 points per second. Blue Alliance wants to come in. Trying to put a power cube up there. But now they're just kind of jimmying the scale around there, which Digital Goats are lined up for the Red Alliance with the center platform. They'll get ready to climb and face the boss. Wait 10 seconds left in the match. Red Alliance is pretty comfortably in the lead. Digital Goats are going to climb anyway. Get those 30 points as long as they can stay up there until it's time equals 0. 1 second left in the match. Second climb by Cryonics.
Die.
Nice.
Gonna die.
Blue Alliance. Looks like they have one robot ready to face the boss. One parts on the platform. Both alliances play to levitate.
Die, potato.
Your scores for that match are official. Red Alliance victory. 486-307. Final score. Red Alliance picks up 3 right points at least. Digital Goats in second and a move. Maverick Boiler up into the seventh. The blue alliance team plays to pick up 1 point points for average. They'll shuffle around in 20 and 30 seconds.